We are not self-sufficient. We all need a soft landing space. Question is, what's yours? For me, it's the never-ending, never-changing, never-discriminating love of Jesus.